appreciate how what you have to do in the bush when you have to do it in the bush sort of setup. You see, I go from the back. I haven't used it yet, but I know people have, and I don't want to show you the bad bits, but yeah. Just tied to a rock down there. Just an old tarp. Just for a bit of privacy. Tied to that tree. Tied to that tree over there. And a rock on it down there. Simple, basic. And I use sisal twine or jute twine. That way, if any gets left behind, it's biodegradable. Doesn't hurt anything. And also a good idea to cut it up into small pieces, guys, so that animals don't get stuck. It's not too bad. As you can see, there's the flushing device. We have two poles tied to those two trees, lashed to those trees to come down in a cross fashion, and you sit on that bit there. That works quite well. It's the simplest way to do it. It's comfortable. You don't fall in your own bits and pieces. I'm not going to give you a close-up of the hole. As you can see, that's just lashed on there. And the same over there. Yeah. Far enough away from camp and the wind's going this way, so basically not too bad, because you do your business and then you look at that view. There's probably a bit of dirt on top and no one ever knows. All good. Now you know what we do in the bush when we need to go into the bush. Yeah.
Do not forget, guys. Like, share, subscribe.